Aha! Finally, update process complete. Now let's look what's new.